You know, when it took us years to cast this show, and some of these people have been with us since 2002, and some of them joined us just on the road to Broadway, and, you know, Tommy and I always talked about, we want this cast to be the kind of cast where, you know, 5, 10, 20 years from now, you hear, oh, that person was in The Heights? They started in The Heights? Well, I'd like to introduce you to our cast, if we could. Ricky Tripp!
$96,000?
Holla!
$96,000!
Yo, that's a lot of spray cans.
$96,000?
Yo, if I won the lotto tomorrow, well, I know I wouldn't bother going on no spending spree. I'll pick a business school and pay the entrance fee. Then maybe if you're lucky, you'll stay friends with me. I'll be a businessman, richer than Nina's daddy. Donald Trump and I are the links, and he's my caddy. My money's making money, I'm going from pole to moto. Keep the bling, I'm on the brass ring like Frodo.
To Texas.
$96,000.
At a auction.
$96,000.
How many?
$96,000.
I never win shit.
$96,000.
Real low. Imagine how it would feel going real slow down the highway of life with no regrets and no breaking your neck for respect.
Into these crazy hypotheticals. You really want some red, then go ahead, create a set of goals and cross them off the list as you pursue them. And with those 96, I know precisely what I'm doing. What am I doing? What am I doing? It takes time for that cash just to save my ass from financial ruin. So he can keep the coffee brewing. I'll spend a few on you, cause the only room with a few is the room with you in it.
Top of my head.
96K. Boom.
If I win the lotto.
stay broke then.